Welcome to the Virtual Learning Commons. It can be accessed 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. To get to the Virtual Learning Commons, simply Google SCHS Learning Commons. Once you're here, you'll find at the top there are a lot of resources for you to access to help you with all of your academic needs. On the website, click on the Find a Book tab. When you scroll down the page, you'll see a variety of books, including student picks and staff picks. At the bottom of the page, you can find links to free ebooks. Once you've found your book, click on the Digital Library link underneath the Find a Book tab. From here, you can choose to search for your book on either TumbleBook Cloud or the Fullett Shelf. It's great for Shakespeare because you can read or listen to it right there. You can also visit Fullett Shelf to find even more books. Simply log in by typing your first name, middle initial, and last name as your username and your student ID number as the password to start reading. There's even an app available on iOS and Android for both the TumbleBook Cloud and the Fullett Shelf. By using OPAC, you can search for books that are right here in our library. You can even see what books you've signed out. Thanks for watching!